Both of my parents actually don't live here on the States, and they are alive, but neither of them knows that I do drag. So I think my mom will be okay with it. She's a very party animal. My dad, not so.